It's weird. We had our first big family scene where no one listens to anyone today. And where the directors go, guys. So that was good. Yeah. So it's fun. It's been a while.
Yeah. It's very exciting, though. I mean, we're very happy, especially the three of us. Guys, we're here. We're happy.
We are happy. I had sort of been in a love triangle trying to decide between the characters played by Jason Ritter and Ray Romano, and then Ray ends up leaving to go back to Minnesota to take care of his daughter, but he's back, and the exact circumstances of that will be revealed.
Very tricky.
Right.
Amber, I think at the end sort of had decided to that it was wise to reconnect with Ryan, which is exciting. She'd taken a little bit of a break from him, maybe given each other some time to sort of think and have some space and focus on themselves. And then it seemed like they came back together in a good way when they were a little bit more balanced and everything. So I think it's exciting to sort of see where her and Ryan's relationship will go this season.
Amber and Ryan is so like Luke and Laura.
It really is, right? It's exciting.
General Hospital, like, classic couple.
And I'm like the first person to be like, yeah, Amber and Ryan. Like, I think they balance each other out really well, and it's nice to have her have a kind of a support system.
Mm-hmm. I pretty much ran off to college, but local college. So I'm still there.
Where do you
but
go?
That's
Berkeley. I know.
Of course.
Just kidding.
And then she's a little upset. Maybe I don't visit enough.
Mm-hmm. And visit? It's a local I can't school. Even get you on the phone.
And so, yeah,
in
that's
character.
Pretty much it.
I got my dream come true, which is I have my own apartment finally, and a bed that it doesn't pull out. It's an actual real bed, and I wanted that for Sarah. I felt that it was really
she deserves it.
So and I'm working, I probably to defray the rent cost, I'm working as the super of the building, so I'm sure there will be tenants coming by with issues and troubles. I might even have to repair. Do you think I'll have to repair things?
You better not.
Like
I hope
Schneider,
they have a scene where we both
all
have
my
to
references
come over.
Are from like 1932.
Yeah. And I'm like, interesting, Schneider.
You know who Schneider is.
Yes, I do know who Schneider. And I know Luke and Laura.
Yeah.
But I mean, that was lucky.
Sure.
But maybe there's a scene where you're like, Amber, you know, I need your help to fix this. And
yeah.
We come over
not
and we have
Drew,
wacky
not a boy.
Hijinks.
No.
We can't get you on the phone.
Boy. Yeah, we can't reach
we
you.
Can't get a
you're in
you.
College.
Yeah, my thing is that, yeah, I'm
what do you think you're doing? Are you partying this,
yeah, what
this
is,
season
no,
or
I'm
what?
I'm not a partier. We'll
What's
see,
your deal this season?
We'll figure, I don't have any idea.
You don't have
I'm
any
I think he's going to work hard. I think you're going to really blossom.
Yeah.
And bloom.
Yeah, I think so too. I don't know what's going to happen to me either. You know, I mean, I think it's more of her trying to navigate her early 20s and see where she wants to go and what her life path is going to be. It's sort of an interesting time in a young woman's life.
Mm-hmm.
Those, you make a lot of decisions and see sort of how they carry you and stuff. So we'll see. I think Ryan will stick around for a little while. Yeah, mm-hmm. I have a good feeling about that. So it would be interesting to see sort of how they grow together.